All right, good morning, everybody. I'd like to thank everybody for turning out and choosing to turn out. The administrators and people that are protecting the ceremony and giving us here. So take it back 11 years. Let's go a little bit under the timeline of what happened on 9/11/2001. At 8:45, American Airlines Flight 11 was willfully and purposely flown into the North Tower of the New York's Lower Manhattan. And 9:03, Flight 75 was flown into the South Tower. At 9:40, Flight 77 was flown into the Pentagon. After the first two flights, not many people knew what was going on, but they knew it was bad. When the aircraft hit the Pentagon, we knew we were in a great time. At 10:07, a plane full of great Americans overpowered the terrorist flying an airplane and crashed it into Pennsylvania, saving countless lives in Washington, D.C. And at 10:28, the world watched as the North Tower came down. In all, 2,828 people lost their lives in the World Trade Center towers. 343 New York firefighters and paramedics, 23 New York police officers, and 37 Port Authority officers lost their lives trying to rescue those stuck in the tower. 189 people lost their lives in the Pentagon, and 45 people died in the plane crash in Pennsylvania. Since that time, over 1 million Americans, great Americans, have volunteered in the service of the military, knowing that they would be sent off to the Middle East in the fight. At this time, we'd like to take a moment of silence and remember those that died on 9/11, and remember those who have volunteered to serve. It's time to pick up your hats. Please, with us, participate in this moment of silence and remember.
Squadron commanders, take command of your squadrons to carry out the orders of the day.
Yes, sir.
Right, haste.
Mark.